트리빙 기업되는 여행지. 맨더린 여행지 많이 나와있다. 내가 되게 맨더린 소리.
Okay, so we had bought the Elite Trainer box from Beta Blitz. Okay, so later we'll open this and let's see if we get some great pulls. Okay, see you later.
Hello everyone, this is ElectroCharge and welcome back to our channel. We are back here in our recording room to open the ETB or the Elite Trainer box, Brilliant Stars, that we purchased from ours from the store a while ago. Okay, so let's begin. Okay, so we purchased this a while ago in the store and we'll open it here. Let's see if we can have good pulls. So again, this is Elite Trainer box and we are expecting to have 4 to 5 hits or 4 to 5 black border code cards. Okay, that's the average hits or code cards for every Elite Trainer box. So if you haven't watched my previous videos for Brilliant Stars Elite Trainer box opening, please click the I button here in the upper right hand corner. I also made a playlist for all the Elite Trainer box series that I've opened here in our channel. So I also place the link here in the upper right hand corner for you to enjoy watching those movies. Okay, so we have the player's guide. You read, this is our second Elite Trainer box for Brilliant Stars opening here in the channel. Okay, so let me just go straight into our booster packs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 booster packs. And we have the sleeves, the code card. Email me if you need code cards. I want to get in touch with you. I want to be interactive in this channel. Subscribers, please email me if you want these code cards. I will send through email. Okay, we have sleeves. We need that one for our binder placement. We have the energy card. So we will also build a deck later on. So let me check if this is, if this energy is already glossy or still not glossy printed. Okay, so we have the B-star marker there, put that on the side. Okay, we have the binder here. Okay, so let's start. Let me check first the enclosed energy cards, if it's still the same. Okay, looks like it's still the same. The shininess or the glossiness is still not present in the card. Pokemon Company, please watch your quality control. Okay, we have the sleeves, 65 card sleeves. Okay, let's start. First pack. So we are expecting to have 4 to 5 hits. first pack. Let's see if we can pull. First pack. Okay, it's black border code card. Let's do the card trick. 1, 2, 3. Okay, we have the B-star marker. Okay, B-stars. We have Trainer Kindler, Ultra Ball, Hitmontop, Piplup, Shroomish, Purloin, Duskull, Sneasel, Klingklang, Reverse Holographic Rare, there's the Black Star, okay, and we have a Professor's Research. Nice, I need this for building the deck, so let me put sleeves. I'm using an Ultra Pro Profit sleeves. There you go. Nice. First hit. Okay, next, second pack. Okay, black border code card, the second one. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Let me guess, it's Psychic. Oh, it's fighting. I should be saying that one. Okay, we have Weavile, Fracture, Trainer Cafe Master, Piplup, Turtwig, Encino, Karrablast, Weasel, Purloin, Reverse Holographic, and oh, looks like a B-star or B. Let me check, and oh, we have a Whimsicott B full art. Nice full art. We don't have that yet in our binder. Okay, so let me sleeve this up. Whimsicott B, psychic type Pokemon for this card series. Okay, let me use this and close our Arceus sleeves or our outer sleeves. Okay, we place the inner sleeves and we have now the outer sleeves. There you go. That's how I protect my collection, and we will place this inside the binder. Okay, Whimsicott B, first full art for this box. Okay, third pack. Okay, nice pulls. Let's see. Okay, another black border code card. So this is the third straight black border code card we have for this Elite Trainer box. Okay, let's do the card trick. 1, 2, 3. Let me guess, it's Fire. Oh, we got it right. Pats on the back. We have Trainer Cynthia's Ambition, Trainer Cheren's Care, Pachirisu, Electabuzz, Chimeko, Gible, Turtwig, Trapinch, Lapras, Reverse Holographic Rare, there's the Black Star, and we have a Samacenta B. Okay, nice. Let's leave this up. So if you're Steel type player, this is a playable card. You should be adding this to your deck. Okay, Samacenta B. Okay, let's leave this up. There There you go. Nice. Next pack, Charizard artwork. Our fourth booster pack. Okay. It's white code card, so we will be expecting it have a regular rare. So let's go straight in the middle. Okay, Lipard, regular rare. Okay. Next pack, our fifth pack. It's white code card, so let's go straight in the middle. We have Excavalier reverse holographic and a regular rare Alcremie. Okay, nice. Next pack, six pack, two more to go. After this, we are still expecting two more hits. Okay, we have the fourth, or one, two. Okay, this is the fourth black border code card. So let's do the card trick. 1, 2, 3. Let me guess, it's water. Oh, we got it right. Patch on the back. That's the second correct guess for that energy. We have an Ultra Ball, Tropius, Morgrem, Shinx, Bidoof, Electabuzz, Hawlucha, Weezel. Okay, we have Trainer Pot Helmet, reverse holographic. Okay, and we have a Moltres holographic rare. I pulled a lot of this. I think this is our third Moltres. Anyways, if you want to trade this card, please message me. Okay, two more packs to go. We already have four hits. One more hit, and we will have the fifth. So we already have pulled four hits for black border code card. So this one is white. We go straight in the middle. Okay, it's MAC regular rare. MAC regular rare. Okay, and then we go to our last pack. Okay, last pack magic. Let's see if we can get a black border code card. And it's white. So we pulled four black border code card, or four hits. Go straight in the middle. It's Clang. We have Clefable, regular rare. Okay, so let's wrap this up. We have pulled, okay, Whimsicott B full art, Samacenta B, Moltres, and Professor's Research Trainer holographic rare. Okay, so nice pulls, 4 out of 8. So that's the average pulls for an Elite Trainer box. Okay, so we have here the binder, our official binder for the Brilliant Stars. Okay, so later I'll be fixing the cards here. So let me remove the tag for this binder and to declare this as an official binder of our Brilliant Stars. Okay. The tag was removed. Yes. Okay. So I'll be showing this one later for our future pack opening. Okay. Thank you for watching. I hope you like our pack opening for today. See you in for the next pack opening. Bye.